estimados pasajeros, bienvenidos a Lima. Hemos llegado al aeropuerto.
Down, right? The trip was much more than I or my friends expected. We have traveled many places to ride our mountain bikes, but this trip was sensory overload. Like many other places, you get amazing trails and majestic scenery. However, there isn't any other place I can think of where you are so intimate with the history. You traverse the Sacred Valley and ride through ruins. The trip also allows you to participate in the Inca Avalanche race. Let me tell you, there are not many mass start races in the world, and the energy at the starting line is electrifying. This is a bucket list trip that I highly recommend, and thank KV Tours for guiding us. If you're interested in this trip, I'll put a link in the description to KV Tours. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up. Also, subscribe to my channel to see the ride videos I'll be putting out from the various trails we rode.
She should be her own cake.
She right. Her own cake. It's right.
Like her cake. Different icing.
Yeah. Right. I don't know what these guys are talking about. They're getting mushy. They're getting real mushy on me.
Wait a minute. If she's the icing, isn't she still completing it? Cake's not a cake without icing.
But your cake is good without the icing. That's because I remember I said it was like the best cake ever.
Cake can stand alone.
It's a standalone cake.
Yeah. Right, exactly.
I think I missed that part.